Good morning and welcome to Port Pirie, South Australia. An older gentleman offered me a glass of wine last night and we just were chatting about everything. He's a pilot, 77 years old, how he came here to South Australia, how he's originally from WA. We talk about traveling the world and everything like that. So it's really awesome how you just come to a different place and then just meet these authentic, awesome people. So guys and girls, travel. It's worth it.
Come on, we got to load the train from the ship. The shipment's coming in, do it now.
Very nice. Very relaxed here. At 8 a.m. Welcome to Port Augusta. Now this is Outback Australia. I absolutely love it. It's so quiet, so peaceful. The lake's just over here. On my way to Woomera, which is over there, and then I'll be pushing further on to Cooper Pedy. I'll be skating, I'll be relaxing, looking at museums, looking at all the fine architecture that's around here, and just enjoying nature. It's just so chilled here. I love it. Just take a minute. Taking the serenity. Not a single sound. I love it. When you are on the set of Fallout, the next Fallout game, post-apocalyptic, it's time to go for a skate, of course, around the town of Woomera.
old school.
I'm wanted, dead or alive. I'm a cowboy in the middle of South Australia. I know I can't sing, but that's okay. This is where all the latest movies get shown. So here on the board you can see Shrek 1, you can see Armageddon, and you can see Titanic. Can't wait to see them. Oh my god. Does anyone else think that he looks like Robert De Niro a little bit, or even someone else? Perhaps Robin Williams? ''64, hey? Very interesting.
like this was open, like.
Yeah, that's really cool.